Is that right? Hoda? Is that right? Oh my gosh. You know they're up here, don't you? You sure do. Hoda, no. No. Tracks today. Today it covered some ground. This is their, I guess their deal. This is, they live for this. Like
like their purpose. They have their moments. They're just like people are. You know, there's times when you can't separate them. And then there's times when you can't keep them together. Those times are very few, very far between. But they happen. I've had Hoda for 4 years. Yeah, I got her in January of 2018. I mean, I'm sorry, I said Hoda, didn't I? I've had Suki since January of 18. And we picked up Hoda in June of 20. You know. Anyway, they're my family. They're my kids. They're my freaking. Sometimes they're my nemesis, but it's not very often. You can't get mad at them. You just can't. They know what they know, and they know what it is to be a dog. I love them. I love them so very much. Hoda has just really, really come into her own here. She is just 100% a freaking country dog, a mountain dog. I don't know if you can see her. I think it's off camera, but she's over here laying down, eating snow. Back this up. And Suki sees us there. It's just this way we're going. There we go. I think you might be able to see Suki. Not Hoda. Where are you going? What are you doing? You've never done that before, will you, Gail? Here we are. What do you know, Suki the dog? What do you know? Yeah, you are all right, aren't you? You sure are. Okay, you're doing good. Yep. I'm coming. I am. I sure am. I'm coming. Oh my gosh. These puppy dogs. almost so much more room for that.